A woman pleaded guilty today to endangering a child after giving birth in a toilet. 23-year-old Emanuela Osei is in Lancaster County Prison awaiting sentencing. In January, the Berks County woman gave birth to a boy and left the child partially submerged in a toilet at a Warwick Township Lancaster County group home where she worked. Northern Lancaster County Regional Police and medics performed life-saving efforts on the baby boy, who is now in the custody of Children and Youth. Today,